Hello kids, how are you? Hope you all are having a good time. I wish you health and wellness. Myself Komal Kaur Sethi, representing Shiv Jyoti Education Group Kota. Children, today I am here to teach you English text. In this we will revise chapter 4, Partho the Park Keeper. So kids, open your book, take out page number 2424. So children, this story is about a man called Partho, who is a park keeper. Okay, so who is a park keeper? Who take care of the park. Just imagine how it will look like if there is no one to keep your park clean. So Partho here keeps the park clean and loved his job. So children, let's revise this chapter through points to remember. Number one, Partho was a park keeper and worked with a team of 5 people. So children, who is Partho? Partho was a park keeper and he worked with team of 5 people. Okay, so how many people are there in his team? 5. He loved his job and he do his work with full dedication. This year the park was closed on weekend for cleaning. So children, park was closed for cleaning every year. This year it was closed on a weekend, okay, on Saturday and Sunday. Point 3, during this time Partho and his team put the litter in bins and painted all the benches in the park. So children, on Saturday what they did, they collected all the rubbish and litter and put it in large bags. Then they weeded all the flower beds, they collected all the rubbish and they scrubbed all the swings, slides and made them neat and clean. Then they repaired one ride. Which ride it is? Merry-go-round. And on Sunday they painted all the benches. All people and Partho are very happy that they have done so much for children, right? Then look at number 4. But they forgot to put up wet paint notices on the benches. So when they sat, their clothes had paint on them. So children, in evening when their work is finished, they decided to have a short break to enjoy tea and snacks, right? So they sat on a bench and enjoyed tea and snacks. At that time what happened? Their back is covered with paint. Why? Let us see. And everyone laughed at each other. So why everybody laughed at each other? Because they themselves forgotten to put notices of wet paint, right? They have decided to put wet paint notices after painting it on Sunday. So they themselves forgotten to put and everyone laughed at each other. So children, I hope you enjoyed this revision. Work of this chapter. Question A. Answer these questions. Cross the things that Partho and his team did not do. So children, some sentences are given to you. You have to put cross on the things which Partho did not do. Picked up the litter. Partho did that, right? Partho picked up the litter on Saturday. So we will leave it. Pulled out the weeds in the flower beds. Yes, he weeded the plants. So we will also leave it. Plucked all the flowers. Does he pluck the flowers? No. So we will put cross over here. Cut down the trees. Partho cut down the trees? No. So we will put cross over here. Clean the skins. Does he clean the skins? Yes. So we will leave it. Question C. Number these sentences in the correct order to sum up the story. So children, some sentences are given to you. You have to arrange them in correct order. So number one is, Partho was a park keeper. write down number 1 over here. So our story begin as that Partho was a park keeper, Partho was a caretaker of the park. Then number 2, he worked with a team of 5 people. Mark number 2 over here. Yes, he worked with team of 5 people. There was 5 people in his team. Then mark number 3 over here. The park was closed once a year for cleaning. Yes, we have learned that park was closed once every year for cleaning. Now put number 4 here. This year the park was closed for 2 days of cleaning. Yes, this year the park was closed on weekends, on Saturday and Sunday for cleaning. Now number 5, during this time Partho and his team put the litter in bins. So during this time, during Saturday and Sunday, what they did, they put litter in the beans, in the big large beans. So put number 5 over here. So now number 6, they also trimmed the grass and painted the benches. Yes, they also painted the benches and trimmed the grass. Okay, now number 7, but they forgot to put up wet paint notices on the benches. Yes, they forgot to put notices of wet paint on the benches. Now children, next question of your writing part. Join the correct parts to write the sentences. Number 1 is Partho is. So children, here mark number D over here. Partho is a park keeper, right? So we will match it with number D, a park keeper. Write down D over here. Now look at 2. His job is to keep the park clean. What is the job of Partho? To keep the park clean. So we will match it with A. Write down A over here. He loves his job. Partho loves his job. That's what we have read. Yes. So mark E over here. He loves his job. He wants children to enjoy the park. Mark B over here. He wants children to enjoy the park. Number 5, he and his team work very hard. Mark number C over here. Yes, he and his team worked very hard to keep the park clean. Now we will read sentence. Now what you have to do, you have to join sentence and write it. Partho is a park keeper, number 1. Number 2, his job is to keep the park clean. Number 3, he loves his job. Number 4, he wants children to enjoy the park. Number 5, he and his team work very hard. Now children, copy work of this chapter. Children, you have to do your copy work very neatly in a beautiful handwriting. Children, now we will do copy work of this chapter. Chapter 4, Partho the park keeper. Children, you have to do your copy work neatly in a beautiful handwriting and draw margins as shown here. First, we will do new words. Number 1, closed, closed. Number 2, nodded, nodded. Number 3, rubbish, rubbish. Number 4, laughed, laughed. Number 5, snacks, snacks. Number 6, weeded, weeded. Now children, we will do word meaning. Number 1 is weekend. Meaning of weekend is Saturday and Sunday. Yes, Saturday and Sunday are the end days of a week, so we called it as weekend. Number 2, trimmed. Meaning of trimmed is cut the top part. What is the meaning of trimmed? to cut the top part of the plants. Number 3, scrubbed. Meaning of scrubbed is rub something hard to clean it. So when you rub something very hard, you called it as scrubbed. Now make sentences. Number 1 is team. Sentence for team is our cricket team won the match. So this sentence says that our cricket team won the match. Won the cricket match. Number 2, litter. Sentence for this is don't litter the floor. Underline the word litter over here. So children, this sentence says that you should not litter the floor. Number 3 is clean. Sentence for this is we should keep our surrounding clean. Underline the word clean over here. So this sentence says that we should always keep our surroundings clean. Now who said to whom? Number 1, people should throw rubbish only in the bins. So children, who said these lines? Partho said these lines to his teens when they were collecting rubbish and litter and put it in large bins. Partho said people should throw rubbish only in the bins. So who said these lines? Answer is Partho said to his team. Number 2, we must put up notices that say wet paint next to the benches. Answer is Partho said to his team. So children, this statement also has been said by Partho to his team when they are painting the benches, that we must put up notices of wet paint on the benches, next to the benches. Answer the questions. Question 1, why was the park closed once a year? Answer is, the park was closed once a year so that Partho and his team could clean the park. So children, why was park closed once a year? The park was closed once a year so that Partho and his team could clean the park. Question 2, what did Partho and his team do on Sunday? Answer to this question is, Partho and his team painted all the benches in the park on Sunday. So children, what did Partho and his team do on Sunday? Partho and his team painted all the benches in the park on Sunday. Question 3, the children will be so happy. Why would the children be happy? Answer is, the children would be happy because Partho and his team had cleaned the swings, seesaws and slides. Why children will be so happy? The children would be happy because Partho and his team had cleaned the swings, seesaws and slides. So children, our book work and copy work is over here. Read the chapter, do book work and copy work neatly in a good handwriting. Thank you children. Do book. Children, our chapter is over here. I hope you have enjoyed it. Thank you.